Department is investigating a fire in the city's Broadway district. It happened just after 1:30 this morning. Firefighters put out that fire in the upper floors of the single-family home you're seeing there. The Red Cross is helping two people impacted by that fire. The Rock Island Fire Department says no one was hurt and is investigating that cause.